Hey, it's Nate, and this is the video I was wanting to do today. So here's a status update video on FluxPlay. Now, just to bring you up to speed very quickly, but FluxPlay, in case you didn't know, you upload your video once to FluxPlay, and we then punch it out to all of your different social networks. So upload it to FluxPlay, and the video goes out to Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Dailymotion, you get me, right? So that's what it does. Oh, yeah, but there's more. It does this. Are you ready? I'm so excited. Right. So what I'm going to do is you can see that I've connected all four here. They're dark icons, all right, on the social networks. But what I'm going to do, I go, Nave, I've already got me content. It's already in fucking Facebook. I've already uploaded me videos and I've done me Facebook live videos. And, oh, fuck, I've already got it in Facebook, Nate. What do I do? Well, mere mortal, let me show you some cool shit. Now, the first thing you want to do, right, now I've just created one now. It's just a putsy one of me, right? It's 100 pixels by 100 pixels. Your logo needs to be 100 by 100 maximum, all right? So I've created it in canva.com. What I've done is I've come over into FluxPlay, and then what I go, FluxPlay, yes, mere mortal. FluxPlay, could I upload, please, right, with this button here, could I upload my logo? Well, of course you can. And as you can see here, I've done that, right? Click on save, happy days, all right? And you go, okay, well, what do you do then, funny man? Well, let me show you. Now, new video. Now, traditionally, we can, of course, choose a video and on our hard drives and we can upload it and blah-de-blah. But that's not the feature I want to show you. I swear to God, my penis is firm as fuck. Let me show you. For those people that have already got their videos and their Facebook Live videos already in Facebook, click the big Facebook button. Watch this. Oh, ha, ha. So we're going to show the last 10 videos, right? And you can go and choose any one of your last 10 videos that you've actually uploaded. So, fuck, I don't know. Let's have a look. I did something with a Mophi juice pack, right? So let me choose this video. This is a video on my Facebook page. So let me go ahead and do that. So I'm going to choose this one right here. Right, choose the Mophi. Okay, I'm going to go Mophi fun and games and stuff. Right, so the video description, I'm also going to put that in there too. Tags, I'm just going to tag it as Mophi, like whatever. And then this bit here, I'm going to upload it to YouTube. I'm going to go how to and style, not that we give a shit really. So what we're doing is we're picking a video that's already on our Facebook wall or a Facebook page, and we're going to punch it straight back out to YouTube with our logo by checking this watermark my logo. You ready? Let's go ahead and send the video. All right. Don't close this window or I swear to God I will kill you. That will happen. So it can take just a couple of minutes. I mean, obviously we're transcoding like video here, so it can take a while, but this is a fairly small video. So we'll wait for this to do its thing. Shouldn't take too long. Oh, yep, there you go. All right, and now it's processing the video. You can close this window now. Now, this is the beta version. Well, it's an alpha version because like it's in no one's hands yet apart from mine. But anyway, so you can go, okay, well, that's cute. What does it do? Well, we're going to let it just, yeah, give it probably about, I don't know, 30, 40 seconds or whatever. So I'm going to click on the all done. That's going to happen. All right. So it's now with YouTube. So let's go on to our YouTube channel. All right. And what's the time? It's 9:16 p.m. here in Phuket right now. So let me just refresh this and just see what the dealio is. Hopefully it shouldn't be too long. It might like take a couple of refreshes while it actually like renders at YouTube's end. There we go. Oh no, the last video is the lovely Ian Howarth. Anyway, let's just refresh the page again. Thinking. Because I want to show you, because it's like dead exciting. Like, fucking hell. Like, it's such a massive, huge time saver this is. Because it means you can just go, yeah, cool, I just use Facebook as my prime kind of, you know, like social network. And we go, well, that's cool. And we can like just point at that video and we can repurpose it for you without you dicking around in any way, shape or form, all right? Oh, yeah, there you go. So the Mophi Fun and Games and stuff. All right, so that's in there. 95% processed, as you can see. It's just changed. Thinking. So we're just literally waiting for YouTube's end. And of course, you wouldn't sit there and wait for this, obviously. You would just like, oh, yeah, that's cool. Just fuck off and just go and do something interesting. All right, so you can see now it's there. So let's go ahead and click it. All right, and open it up. And he said confidently,
all right, ignore.
Oh, yeah. So there is the video from my Facebook page with my logo on it down the bottom right here. And I think it's in HD. All right, so we take care of all of that. And as you can see,
all the peach tiles, but we're going to go under.
Works pretty good. So yeah, that's what FluxPlay is all about. You interested in having a copy of FluxPlay on a founder's price? There are limited founder's price available. We're going to limit the spaces on that because we know this is going to be bigger than God, right? For all you content creators and people that just go, look, I just need a piece of software that works. This is the piece of software that works. This is for you. Comment below if you're interested in it. Oh, yeah.